everyone, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Chris, and if you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel. And I hope you join the Chrismo family. Now, if you guys click the thumbnail, then you already know what we are reviewing today, the infamous pizza palette. Now, I will tell you off the back, I bought this with my own coin. There is no PR package here. This is mine. All mine. And if you haven't already, totally up to you, you can click the subscribe button and the bell button so you know when I come up with more videos. Alright guys, so this palette has taken the internet by the storm. It's by Glam Light. It came in a big ass box like this. It came in a bunch of bubble wrap. And it came in this adorable pizza box. Like, are you for real? It actually looks like a pizza box. Like a delivery pizza box. And it's nice. Like, it's thick cardboard. It's so, so well put together. And in the back of the box, it says, indulge your taste buds with the world's most delicious palettes. The pizza palette offers 18 mouth-watering toppings. Whoops. We mean shades. From healthy greens, smoky browns, bright and vibrant yellows, to spicy reds and oranges, this palette is perfect for even the pickiest of tastes. It does show how the palette looks on the inside, which is really cute. And it does give the information with Glam Light and all this fun stuff. So this is absolutely amazing. The packaging is on point. If anybody wanted to grade this, it's literally 100% perfect. It's just like a pizza box, and there's the pizza. Now, this does come in another plastic. I just don't know what I did with it, but it comes with another plastic to protect the actual palette itself. It came with a magnet saying I love pizza. I for the I, get it? Then it comes with a pamphlet talking about the owner, Gazelle. She actually is from Brooklyn, New York, so she's my neighbor. I'm from the Bronx, so I was actually really hyped to see that because I was just like, oh my god. You know, it's like when you see somebody coming from your area, like, oh, okay, we have the same language here. And our similar language is pizza. So let's get into some delicious details. This palette is super duper heavy. It is 36 grams and 0.07 ounces. It's a heavy one. She's a big one, okay? It's good quality, very sturdy. In the back, by the way, it has a cute little like wood board situation going back here. It does give a warning. It says, do not eat. This does contain mica, so if you are allergic to that, don't buy this palette. In the front, by the way, it does show a whole bunch of pizza toppings, which is really cute. You got olives, peppers, you name it, mushrooms, everything. By the way, I cannot stand mushrooms on pizza. So the end of the palette looks like this. Ta-da! I'm gonna bring this up and show one half and then the other half so you guys can see both parts really close because it's that massive. So here's the top part. We have so many fun names here, guys. We have pineapple, bacon, basil, garlic, extra cheese, green peppers. And on the bottom, we have some hot sauce, ham, meatballs, sausage, pepperoni. Ugh, this is such a cute concept. So many fun names. By the way, what are your favorite toppings? I want to know that. Let's talk about food for just a second. But what are your favorite toppings? Let me know down below. It does come with a huge slip cover. This mirror is massive. This mirror is massive. Like, if you had to compare, my vanity mirror is the same size. Like, same size as that. And mine is pretty big, okay? It's kind of dirty, but it's big. But this is huge, okay? You can literally see your entire face. But anyway, I want to go ahead and show you guys some swatches right now. Before I show you guys the pre-recorded ones, I'm going to take hot sauce. Let's take black olives. Let's see what else. Let's take pineapple. It's so pretty. And let's take, oh my god, so many freaking colors. Let's take green peppers. It is such a vibrant color. So you guys can see exactly what I'm talking about. I'm going to put them right here. Here we go. This is one. Two. Three and four. They swatch really well. One more coating and it looks incredible. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the pre-recorded swatches. Most of them was just one swipe and boom. I didn't put any primer on my skin, nothing on my fingers, nada. This is completely the palette on its own. They are not extremely buttery. They are super duper pressed in there, which for me is a good thing because there is literally little to no fallout in this palette. But you guys will see that when I show my eye demonstration. Now, if you're new to my channel, I'm gonna let you know right now, I do not use a white based primer. I like to just use concealer when I'm reviewing a palette because I want to know how it works on its own without any added help like a white base. So with that being said, let's get into this eye demo. you guys. So there you go. You guys saw for yourself how beautifully pigmented this palette is. And of course, I use dry brushes. I didn't wet anything. I didn't use any white-based primer, no type of eyeshadow primer. I just used concealer. And I used the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer, by the way. It is so good. But this palette right here is a dream. I absolutely love this idea. I love the palette. It performs beautifully. The shadows blend easily and they feel amazing. There wasn't a lot of kick up in the pans. I did not have any fallout on my face, and I did my face first. You guys know that I don't really like to do my eyes first and then my face last. I'm the opposite. I prefer to do my whole face and my eyes. It is a heavy, nice, well put together palette, and it's 100% worth your penny. And I know some people aren't crazy about food and palettes, like food and makeup, but I'm totally down for this. I love pizza. I'm from New York. There's a pizza shop on like every single block. So this right here costs $40. It is unavailable right now on her site, but I'm sure it's gonna come back really soon. I did use a discount code for this. I believe it was GLAM15, or it might have been Makeup World. Makeup World is an Instagram page where you can find out a whole bunch of different news about makeup that's coming out, etc. Came out to like $38 because it's really $40 plus shipping, but it came out $38, so I was happy. Let me know your truth down below. Let me know if you're gonna get it. Let me know if you guys are like, eh, I'm totally not with the idea. Listen, we are in a community where we all have different opinions. It's okay to agree to disagree. If you don't like it, then say it. If you're like, eh, maybe not, or if you're like, oh my god, I have to get it, let me know down below. All right, guys, I'll see you guys in the next one. Stay tuned to my Instagram page, Charismo Beauty, because I'm going to do a giveaway very, very soon. So I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.